shattered glass, or what was left of it on these cars at the Mai Mahiu police station. Injured people roamed the police station ground listlessly, the result of an attempt to demarcate land by the Udheri Walari community this morning at the Kidong Ranch. They were attacked. It resulted in the death of three of them, all men, and even more injuries and extensive damage to property.
We were armed. Sasa walipokuja, we were not aware. So we never hatukuwa tumemba kitu yote ya kujikinga. Sasa wakaanza kutupiga. Tukaona sasa security ni tuondoke. Tulipokuwa tunaondokea, wakati mimi nilipinduka hivi, ndio nilipigwa na jogoma hapa nyuma hii mkono haiwezi kusimama. Hao jamaa wamenikatakata nikiwa chini.
The two groups went to court last year to resolve the dispute over the 22 acres, and the Udheri Walari community came out victorious. Upon appeal, the same decision was reached. Today had been set aside for subdivision of the land.
Tuliona Masai manaenda all around us. Sasa tukukua tunajua kama manaisa kutoa vita. Muda kidogo, tukaona manaanza kuingia kwa sisi. Manaanza kupiga watu na mawe.
The attack happened when about 2,000 members of the Udheri Walari community set about trying to allocate the land. The three died while being transported to Kijabe Mission Hospital. Doreen Otieno, NTV.